Ladies and gentlemen, here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, referee Kenny Bayless calls a halt to the contest following the knockdown. The official time, 2 minutes, 43 seconds, round number 7. The winner by TKO victory. And now, once again, he is the welterweight champion of the world.
Matisse is a power, he has a power also, so we're taking care in the ring, hands up all the time, and do my best.
Your speed was unbelievable. You caught him numerously from round 1, and you put him down in round 3. Were you surprised that it came that early? You said you were going to take your time.
Yeah, I'm surprised because Matisse is a very tough opponent, and I knocked him down, so that's a bonus for being focused and patient in the fight, and work hard in training.
You scored another knockdown in round 5 and another one in round 7 to finish the fight via KO. Your first KO win since 2009. Manny, when was the last time you knocked down a fighter 3 times?
Oh, a long time ago. Thank God for this victory. This is all dedicated to God and to all the Filipino people, for the honor of our country. And thank you to our president, Rodrigo Rua Duterte, for watching this fight.
Manny, your team said they wanted to keep you hungry, so they prevented you from training a little bit. They wanted you to come out smoking, and you sure came out smoking tonight. How would you rate your performance?
Yes, we did a good job in my team. We did a good job in training. We were not pushing hard like what we did before when we were young. Just we control ourselves for the training, but it's heavy training. It's heavy training. So we did a good job. Thank you. Thanks to all my team for working hard this fight.
Manny, with this performance, who would you like to fight next?
Well, that's another story and another discussion. To my country in the Philippines and to celebrate the victory, and of course with my fellow countrymen, of course, and doing my job and as a public servant.
I know you've got the State of the Nation address coming up right when you come back with your work at the Senate. Do you think you will come back to box? Will you fight again this year?
We're planning for that. We're not decided yet. Right now, my focus is to go back to my country and, of course, relax.
What a great performance, Manny. And I'm sure you want to address your Filipino fans here and all over the world, and your president sitting right up there.
Mga Pilipino, maraming salamat, lalo-lalo na sa ating mahal na Pangulo. Filipino people, support the Malaysian government. Thank you so much for all your support. And of course, the royal family, thank you.
Thank you so much. Matisse. Hey. What was the most difficult part of fighting Manny Pacquiao? What was the most difficult part of fighting tonight? Just couldn't seem to get going.
De pelear con Manny Pacquiao esta noche.
Y pelear con Manny Pacquiao.
To be fighting Manny Pacquiao.
Es un gran peleador, la verdad que es un gran campeón.
He's a great fighter and a great champion.
I know you said you were gonna catch him, hit him, and put him down.
se dio vuelta, siempre se gana y se pierde, hoy me tocó perder, y es así, pero perdí ante un gran campeón, una leyenda.
It was turned around. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Today was my turn to lose, but I lost to a great fighter, a great legend, Manny Pacquiao.
Lucas, you worked hard for this. What would you like to do next?
Trabajaste muy fuerte para esto. ¿Qué te gustaría hacer ahora?
Primeramente descansar, volver a mi casa y nada. Ya el trabajo fuerte se hizo, la pelea se hizo, se perdió, pero nada, me voy con la cabeza bien alta.
Take a rest, take a break. I worked really hard. I want to go back home with my family. And, you know, this is part of boxing. You win some, you lose some. Today it was my turn to lose, but nothing more.
What do you want to say to your people of Argentina watching back home?
¿Qué quieres decir a tu gente de Argentina que te estuvo apoyando?
¿Están escuchando ya?
Sí.
Sí, no, un saludo a Argentina. Perdón, pero bueno, estoy bien. A mi hijita, a todo Trelevo, las pibes, las mil, a toda mi familia. Aguanta Argentina, la concha de su madre.
That I'm okay. Thank you for all the love and support. And we'll be seeing all my family and friends. And thank you for all the love and support that they give me.